June was the lobster shell. I dug by hand a haven that hid me well beneath the sand. The wide windy waves washed in, but I stayed dry. The great breakers broke again as I nodded off and sighed. And then when the empress ran aground and my eyes turned blue and green, I heard a gorgeous sound, and that's when it became a dream. When the sky fell in, when the hurricanes came for me, I could finally crash again, and that's how I became the sea. The engines off and drank them down. The depths turned the iron soft as they swiftly drowned. And I brought the ocean side to its rusty knees as I felt the even tide deep in my shallow dreams. And then when the empress survived a dreadful accident in the car crash of the century. My shattered hopes collapsed on cold cement, but in the back of the ambulance I'd never felt so content.